so much joy into my life. And you're going to keep on doing that. I know that. You're going to get through this. You are going to be fine. You can make everything right.
How's he doing?
If you hit a load on me, I understand, John, but I gotta respectfully ask you to just do it another time. I've gotta be with my son right now.
I mean, Sonny's son too, right? Well, at least now I understand all the lies you told him, why you told them. I'm not here to unload on you, Olivia. I'm here to be by your side. You want me?
I'm not here to love. I'm here to be by your side.
This wouldn't have happened if Olivia just told me the truth.
I know that, and believe me, she does too. You're not gonna solve anything tonight.
I'm not taking Sunny's side.
You know, after sort of working with Dante, I always...
I'm not here to unload. I just want to
the ways we were alike.
By your side.
First time he came through the door, he was cocky and he said to me, "You gotta hire me." And I liked him right off the bat. When Olivia first told me he was my son, what I felt, I was shocked. And then I wondered, why didn't I see it myself?